familiar with the Plascon Events rule in motion matters?
Yes, I did.
Yes. Do you want to share with the commissioners what it entails?
Plascon
Events rule.
Events rule. Hmm. I don't know which on because it is used in most, is a principle that is used in most cases, in most matters. So I don't know, maybe if they compare the CJ
in motion matters, it's a rule that applies in opposed motion matters.
Yes, I know it's mostly applied in opposed motion matters. Yes, where we maybe the other party will be requesting the court to look at that that rule in order to consider whether it's fair for you. Actually, I came a lot with that rule, so I that's why I'm requesting CJ to maybe to direct me as to particularly what instance.
Well, if you are familiar with it, you ought not to require any further information. Once I say Plascon Events rule, you should know what it is.
Yes, I know. It's just that I remember various cases where I was faced with that rule, but then I don't know which one to, how to answer this question, actually.
Yes. Have you set in criminal